Hey guys, it's Barnett247 here with a new Tack Creation. I made a bridle. It's black leather. I think it's deerskin. It has the jump rings. Has buckles that I made myself. Jump ring there. A buckle underneath the chin. It's got the reins. I might be selling them or trading them. I just have to get good at making them because it's the first bridle or tack that I've made that isn't made out of like rope and yarn and stuff. It's adjustable. It's got like a good amount of leather to like pull it out. Hang on. See, comes apart there. You can put that back and then it comes apart underneath the chin. But the reins stay on and then this piece stays on. And that piece stays on. Okay, so you can just pull it off right here. This is what it looks like. It's got nice long reins that are connected. Buckle, jump, and two jump rings. Here it is on a different horse. It looks good on her. Here's the other side. I like it a lot. Took me about half an hour to make, and it wasn't that hard. I just need to get a glue gun, because I had to melt the glue stick over a candle and then wipe the glue on, which was pretty hard. If I do decide to sell, I'll probably sell them for about like $5 maybe, or trade for tack or something, or something else. I don't know, just make an offer.
Educated with money, he's well dressed, not funny, and not much to say in most conversations, but he'll put the bill in all situations.